So if you see something not going up, or if you see something fall, just blame it on that. They didn't show up, so we'll blame them, okay? So this is Parkview's acrobatic team. As far as I know, 2 years ago, none of them had any experience doing gymnastics. So if you've seen a gymnastics performance before and you're like, wow, they went six people high or something, please don't compare us to them, okay? What these guys are doing is absolutely, completely amazing for their experience level, and I am super excited about their skills. So please, if you see something you like, feel free to clap. I know we're in a fellowship hall, but it's okay to praise God and to be excited about what our kids are doing, okay? So please show support. Also, I wanted to mention, I don't know if you were here when we were moving in these mats. These mats are probably older than I am. We're extremely glad to have them. They were donated to us last year. Halfway through the year, we were working without mats. So they're donated to us. Like I said, they're very, very old. They're really hard to move. And if you want to come up afterwards and smell them, you'll see why we're trying to fundraise for new ones, okay? So just keep that in mind. If you like what you see, if you are excited about kids working together, building physical strength and working on teamwork, think about supporting us. A new set of mats is just $4,950. So, you know, pull out your pocketbooks if you want to help us out. Also, we're doing a fundraiser. Did you guys bring your fan cloth papers? That's okay, I have extras. So anyways, if you all want some Parkview, like t-shirts, hoodies, pants, things like that, if you all are interested in those, talk to any of these gymnastics people afterwards. Again, we're fundraising. Everything's due by next Friday, a week from yesterday. So if you're interested, talk to them afterwards. I have some catalogs here if you're interested in that to help support us. Okay? All right. Thank you so much for coming. Sit back and relax and enjoy. Ready, go!
Thank you.